and we competed against each other for those titles, but I'll be honest, when you guys won, I cried.
Really? That's so sweet.
Honestly, no one's more deserving.
That means a lot, dude. The feeling of winning these titles, I can't describe that.
I know, it's like, it's indescribable.
100%.
I remember that feeling. The good old days.
I mean, do you miss being in a tag team?
I love my tag team partners, and being by yourself is thrilling, but depending on yourself, it can
be... Indy Harwell, this came in for you.
Oh, cool. All right.
We'll see you around.
See you. Think you are. I'm Blair Davenport, the future NXT Women's Champion.
Blair Davenport, what is going on here tonight as Heatwave continues? Zoe Stark focused on the task at hand. We talk about the NXT Women's Championship. It's the biggest opportunity for Stark's career. But there is the woman who has held down the women's division. Stark Rose, next for the NXT Women's title at Heatwave.